On August 10, 2018, Richard Russell, a baggage handler, stole a Q400 plane from Seattle Tacoma International Airport.
Yeah, I just kind of want to do a couple maneuvers to see what it can do before I put it down, you know?
For the next 73 minutes, he circled around doing barrel rolls, talking to tower control, and enjoying the views of the Pacific Northwest.
Nah, everything's peachy, peachy clean. Just did a little circle around right here. It's beautiful. I think I got some gas to go check out the Olympics.
The ride would come to an end when Russell crashed the plane on Ketchikan Island.
But, yeah, I wouldn't know how to land it. I wasn't really planning on landing it.